I dance in doctors.
Okay, and can you tell me how long you've known Dianna?
Well, I met Miss Dianna on the first taping. They came to Chattanooga, Tennessee, my hometown, and my home team of Ladies of Excellence battled the Dancing Dolls. And my first instance was calling the Dancing Dolls the Dazzling Diamonds or the Dancing Diamonds. Mm-hmm. And immediately, DDP was correcting me. They got my information. I came and did the Battle Royale in Memphis, and the rest is history, man.
Okay, and what do you have to say about, I guess, Bring It, and what do you think about the contributions that Dianna has done to the community?
Dianna is bringing a lot of light to the dance community, and she's bringing a lot of light to a lot of dance teams and energizing the kids, giving them something positive to do. A lot of the communities are forming their own teams, and it's been amazing. Nobody ever expected this to take off, and it's just blossoming something that's crazy. It's a blessing for all of those involved, all the communities, all the teams to get exposure and come back to their cities, and they get that respect, and they work hard. Kids are not only athletes, they're students. They keep their grades up, they come out here and do their thing on the weekends, and they go back home and practice vigorously. So salute to all the teams and coaches.
All right, thank you so much for that information.
Thank you, man. Let's get it.
All right.
We got teams from all over the country ready to get on this floor and do what they do. Hey, this time I need you.
Going to qualify for the event. repeat at.
She is so cute.
Stay busy.
This is what she is. Why are you not dancing? You know what I'm saying?
I'm not making speech.
Okay, and Cameron, how old are you?
I am now 14 years old. My birthday is Friday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And can you just give me your experience here? How long have you been dancing with the Dancing Dolls?
I have been dancing with the Dancing Dolls for about 4 years now.
Okay, and so that made you 10 when you started. And how has your journey been from age 10 to 14, well, excuse me, 15 as of Friday?
I think throughout the years I've grown lot as a dancer. When I first started, the only thing I knew how to do was, like, you know, tap and ballet, mm-hmm, and jazz. I never really could do, like, majorette.
Okay.
So it was pretty hard when I first came out here. But as the years, you know, kept progressing, it's like the second nature.
Okay. And Coach D, kind of give me you guys' relationship. How, you know, I know TV can add different things to people's characteristics or kind of put on for television, but can you kind of give me the inside scoop on Coach D? Like is she like a mother figure to you and to the team? Like, how has she been pivotal in your life here with DD4L? Just kind of give me a brief description on how you look at Coach D.
I look at Miss Dianna. She is like a second mom, especially because she always, you know, anytime something goes wrong, she's always there. She's like, what? Going on. And I think with Dianna, she has really been like a really big help. She always pushes you. She always makes sure that, like, whatever you do, mm-hmm, you give 100%, and if not, then you won't be doing anything at all.
And if you had one thing to say to Coach D for a message from you to her, what would you say?
I would say to always keep your head up high. You're very respected. A lot of people look up to you, and we all love you. And yeah.
All right, thank you and happy birthday. Can you give me your name, please?
Christiana.
And how old are you, Christiana?
I'm 13.
13. And how long have you been dancing with the Dancing Dolls?
6 years.
6 years. So 6 years that would made you 7 years old when you started? And you started out as a baby Dancing Doll? Okay, cool. And just kind of give me your experience here and how you've been, have you enjoyed it? Has it been hard? Just kind of give me your time here and how it's been for you.
It's been fun, but it's also challenging. Mm-hmm. But other than that, it's been fun.
Okay. And Coach D, if you could give a message to her, what would that message be? If you have something to say to her.
Hey.
Hey.
And I love you.
Okay. Thank you.
I love my child. That's all I can say. I love my child.
The bracket will be letters A, B, and C. On the left side of the bracket will be A, B, and C. Write on A, B, C, one underneath each other. On the right side of the bracket will be D, E, and F.
Thank you.
part. It's him.
on me right now. Hard to make a song about something other than the money. Now you talk about it, staying money, getting money, pretty women, are you here? Are you here right now? We should all disappear right now. We'll be getting all your friends, we'll be getting in the car, we'll be coming to the house, I'll be clear right now. We all the new things. Top cars with the loose chain. All white like the moon things. See me rolling in their blue chain. Like the moon. We broke out a dozen of them. I'm trusting you undercover.
dollar princess, same with it, I'm out my door. Get my cash, yeah. I'm good, everybody staring that they see me in.
Long hill, red bottom, long hill, red bottom, long hill, red bottom, long hill, red bottom. Still, 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 still in your wheel.
Dressed up and looking so sexy. 6 inches, red bottoms, long heels. I got them when I say step and they start to jump right. Then I say yes, take off with the hook. I'm in Louis Vuitton, curvy legs. Dirty socks, they pretty red. They move these stuff up, yeah, put it in motion. Straight down Collins, that's some cushion. Drive 10 when I jump off the ride. Chain reaction, everybody wanna vibe. And